This episode of Carding is brought to you by Unicorn, Power Scour, Fiber Wash, and Rinse. Keep your drum carder and other fiber prep tools clean by only using fibers washed with Unicorn. Stock up on Unicorn with my exclusive coupon. Enter HTSY for 20% off your entire order at unicornclean.com. And by My Local Wool. Find farms, festivals, artisans, and shops near you by visiting mylocalwool.com. Welcome back to Carding and our tutorial fulfilled. This tutorial, I kind of started in a different direction. My son is 3 and I had him play at the drum carder and card a bat. So I'm going to work based on the colors that he chose for this bat, because being a mom is one of the things in my life that I find deeply fulfilling. So I thought it would be cool to card a bat based on his design. So I'll let you watch how he made these colors, and then we'll move on from there. Are you going to make a Sam spun yarn?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you want a chair?
Yeah.
Okay. Why don't you put the wools that you want to use right here?
Mom?
Yes. Put a little bit on that and then go around and around. Is it kind of hard? It's like a hairbrush. Is it hard?
Yeah.
It's a little bit hard, huh? Okay, is that easier?
Yeah.
Wow. Were you digging in the dirt? Do you want to tell the camera what colors you're putting on it?
Yeah. Camera, I'm putting pixels on it.
Okay. What color wool are you putting on it?
Yes.
What color is this? You're a hard worker. Sam, are you making a wool show?
Yeah.
Do you help?
Yeah.
It's so hard when the lock goes through the first time. It's very, very hard. Yes.
You're going to help me.
Okay.
Now we some more. Somewhere. Well, I'm doing some little.
Yes, that's perfect. Sam, do you know what this is called?
What?
A drum carder.
Ooh, that's a drum.
A drum carder.
Like a drum.
Exactly. How big is the drum carder?
Big, big, big.
Sam, is using a carder hard work?
Yeah. There it goes. And this behind. There it goes. Thanks, browns. Mom, browns are like some brown sheep.
Yeah, browns are like brown sheep. Are there any pink sheep?
Yep.
Okay, so using what Sam decided, I'm just going to build on top of that based on colors that he chose, because we're talking about fulfilled. So if you don't have kids, or you don't want your kids at your carder, I don't blame you. What are other things in your life that you find fulfilling? What classes at college were the most fulfilling to you? What acts of service have you done for other people that you found really deeply fulfilling? And just kind of contemplate what in your life, maybe you like to garden and that makes you feel fulfilled. So you could do a bat inspired by your garden, or maybe music fulfills you and you could card a bat while you're listening to music. So it's just all about celebrating the things that make us feel like we are spending our time on this earth in a healthy, happy way. So I was surprised. I waited 10 years to have kids, and because I knew how much work they were. I had observed other parents and just the work that goes into raising kids. So I was a little trepidatious about starting a family of my own. And I was really surprised how fulfilling I found motherhood. Especially since before I had kids, I was completely content and happy. And I didn't need kids to be happy, but they have added a depth and a richness to my life that I would never have known otherwise. It's almost like my understanding or comprehension of fulfillment is at a deeper level than it would have been otherwise. So that's really cool, and I'm grateful for that. So yeah, think about in your life when you've had experiences where the depth of fulfillment that you're aware of has deepened. What caused that, and what colors would you associate with those life moments? And that is fulfilled. So let's take this off the drum and see what we have. I just think it's precious to have a bat half designed by my 3-year-old boy and half me. I just think that's cute. And he did a great job too. So here's the top of Fulfilled. So this is the base of Fulfilled. This is the part that I put on. And then this is the part that my son did. And I just think that's really, really cool. I would love to see the bats that you create around your own experiences of fulfillment